Yo, what's up? One Ok Rock fans, welcome back to another reaction video. Today, I'm reacting to One Ok Rock Changes Acoustic Studio Jam Session. I reacted to one already, one studio jam, and I'm loving it. So yeah, keep suggesting them, guys. And let's get into the video. Wait, I see subtitles. Okay, no. Let's go.
Yeah,
let's
go.
Wait, this is like behind the scenes or something. Wait, Taka plays the guitar as well. Oh my, I actually didn't know that. Hi. I don't know, man looks so cool with the glasses though, so weirdly. I love this guy. Okay, this is actually different. What the heck? Oh, the guy with the bass guitar. Just, they've not said anything for almost 2 minutes. Oh my god. Nah, bro, this guy's voice is literally something else. I swear to God. Okay, I love this man's voice. Wait, is there actually any song that they didn't like? There is literally no English. I don't think I've heard any One Ok Rock song that doesn't have a touch of English in it. Oh, okay, now that guitarist is actually doing something to this man, honestly. Wait, that was Japanese, right? I heard Konnichiwa, so I don't care, it's Japanese. Okay, you got all it takes to stay or what? I didn't get that part. Ah, okay. Yeah. So guys, if there's any song or live that Taka has literally sung in his low in a low tone, please just let me know. Because literally all the things, all the songs I've seen him sing, like, it's always high, high, high. Like, slow to it. This man is feeling himself. This was a very different style, like compared to other ones that they sing, but I actually loved it so much. And okay, so if this is the acoustic version, then there's definitely like the original. Maybe I'll check that out as well. And yeah, till we see next time, guys.